Let's go.
Two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Yeah, I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this. And these I Quit matches are so dangerous. I mean, you have to beat and punish your opponent enough to make them scream, I quit. And that is far from an easy thing to do. But yeah. Hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
God, there is nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. And there's the face buster!
Avoids the impact there.
Ow! Ooh.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
On the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, but tonight I'd beat you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Nobody comes back from this. He's looking a little off balance.
It's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Hey, he's going, what a move.
like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of the match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a counter that was! Oh, wait, nice reverse!
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Are we gonna see it?
No injury. This doesn't injure him. That's a good move, Cole.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
And there's a kick to the face doing significant harm.
You're right about this, and no, it will never be the same. Oh, look at this. He's hurt bad.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Someone really should check on him. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
Seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best. He may be in the best physical condition.
That's gotta be it.
Acrobatic maneuvers like that require special type of skills.
Yeah, that really makes me jealous. A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there.
He's making a statement here with this attack. The end may be near.
Ooh, one of the most effective moves in all of WWE.
And here comes the question. Do you want to quit?
This is unbelievable. I thought for sure he was going to quit there. And down he goes.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. That'll make your eyes water.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This could end it in a hurry.
He got him.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Surprised if we see a high wire act next.
Yeah, the
old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Going for throw. That's it. He's out.
The official's in close here, checking on him.
What? Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet. Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
Wow. I wouldn't be surprised if we see a high wire act next.
Yeah, the Greg Melinda's got to be jealous.
And he gets out of the way.
physical brilliance. This guy is truly a superstar. He's focusing on the face now. And he dodges that one. He's still not through. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's done. Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here. Too early to quit right now. We're seeing all kinds of damage being done, but the only way to finish this thing is to get your opponent to say, I quit. And given the competitive nature inside that ring right now, I don't expect to hear those words anytime. It's got to be over now. The officials in close here, checking on him. He says no, but he thought about it. He thought about it there. Oh, but there's still plenty in the tank. Back between the ropes. Let's see if we can keep it between the ropes. We've had enough of this on the floor action. I'm not comfortable with
my name for a minute. Big Taurus.
They're giving it absolutely everything they've got. They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Nice dodge there. Why is the guy with the opponent? What's he going for here? What do we got here? Square the chip with a super kick. Ow, that's gonna hurt. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. What's gonna happen now? He's got him. Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. And he gets out of the way.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
And this seesaw battle has changed again.
Not today, too fast. There he goes again.
That RKO is so overused.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Good grief. The officials are close here, checking on him. He sees it. I don't think they care about winning. They're just here to cause pain.
And here comes the question. Do you want to quit?
Here. He's a attacks to the neck, Michael, are clearly part of a larger overall plan, you think?
Again, proving why you're the best analyst. Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here. What an attack. You must be able to expand your chest in order to breathe. I bet he feels like he's inside the
Taurus. Yeah.
Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. Almost took his head off. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Big Taurus.
Here's Columbus has become known for being an extremely electric crowd, and this one is no different. Going top rope once more.
They love it. Uh-oh. Look at this. Could it be? Oh, my. What a move. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger.
And here comes the question. Do you want to quit? Oh, my God. He's still going. But how? How's he doing this? Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Gets leveled.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Look out.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
He is just getting busted up.
Wow, I wouldn't be surprised if we see a high wire act next.
Yeah, the great Melinda's got to be jealous.
We're looking at complete domination here.
The flow of the match has changed again. Not this.
He's looking at it again. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Trying to figure out what they're going
to do. Taurus.
Yeah. A crippling slam to the mat.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
At this point, you think you'd have that move well scouted.
Nobody to be fair, I've done so much in the guy's legs.
Like this guy.
He's only on yellow. Sando add up.
There may be no fighting out that then. He's out.
Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here.
Uh-oh. Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
Dodges to the side of that one. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Oh, I think this man needs business.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Nobody comes back from this.
Like, yeah, fine.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Just right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Going to the well again. And he touches that one. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Just right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Whoa! Whoa! Will it be enough for the win?
And here comes the question. Do you want to quit? Can they still refuse to quit? And he gets out of the way. The officials in close here, checking on him.
still not through. The officials in close here, checking on him. He's setting. I don't believe it.
Good game.
It's over. It's all over.
Good game.